is another Bravo star getting fired. Following last week's firing of Kristen Doot, Stassi Schroeder, Max Boyens, and Brett Caprioni from Vanderpump Rules, The Real Housewives of Orange County alum Tamra Judge has called on the network to give former co-star Kelly Dodd a pink slip. On Tuesday, during a Q&A on Instagram, the 52-year-old Bravo celebrity made her stance known after one fan asked about Dodd's past racist statements. "Yes, I do. That TMZ video is disgusting," the reality TV veteran expressed. "Bravo shouldn't just single certain people out like Stassi and Kristen. There should be zero tolerance at this point." As E! Readers may recall, back in 2016, TMZ posted footage of Dodd outside Los Angeles' The Nice Guy, where she said she didn't like or know any black guys. After the footage came out, Dodd said she was truly embarrassed and issued a formal apology. "There is no excuse for bad behavior or comments that offend anyone," Dodd expressed at the time. "That video does not represent who I really am, and I apologize for acting irresponsibly." This isn't the first time that Dodd's place on RHOC has been called into question. Earlier this month, the 44-year-old shut down rumors that she had lost her orange. "I'm not fired, why is this being said? If I was, I would say I was fired. Thank you for your lovely support," Dodd replied to one fan who asked about the rumored firing. Judge and Dodd fell out while filming RHOC's 14th season last year. Back in January, Judge revealed that she would not be appearing on the show's 15th season. "It's been a wild 12 years," she said on Instagram. "But it's time for me to move on. I'm sad to go, but I'm very excited about my future." She closed her post with, "Love you guys. Thank you for watching our video."